social gestural lesson 26 question answer. Why is democratic government known as the people's government?
A democratic government is known as the people's government because people vote in an election and choose their representative. These representatives who are elected to power are accountable to the people for their actions.
Discuss the threefold division of power in India.
The threefold division of powers in India are the executive, legislative and judiciary. They all exercise their powers within the limits of authority. For example, the head of the executive is the president. The term of the president is 5 years. The government function according to certain rules and regulation as maintained in our constitution. If it does so, then it can be declared unconstitutional by the Supreme Court, which acts as the guardian of the constitution. Thank you. வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.